Honorable Governors, I must at the outset express my sincere gratitude to the Chair of the National Governors Association, Governor Brian Sandoval of Nevada, and the Vice Chair, Governor Steve Bullock of Montana, and indeed the entire membership of this association, for the honor of this invitation to deliver this address for the National Governors Association.